The speed limit is changing to 30 mile up ahead, so I'm going to cancel out cruise control to reduce my speed. Once we're at 30 mile per hour, I'm going to go onto the personal road speed limiter, which will effectively put a block on the throttle and not allow any acceleration above this set speed. Remember, you do need to use the throttle when on the road speed limiter. However, in case of an emergency, you can override this simply by pushing hard down on the throttle.